3,000 fishing charters never caught a white marlin out here.